The CMS is how we control and work with our dynamic content. In the Webflow CMS, the data structure is very straightforward and will build from the bottom up. At the very bottom, we have our content fields. These fields let us capture or input content, whether we're doing this one by one or by importing a CSV with a ton of data. All that content is put in fields. Of course, we're usually dealing with multiple items, each of them made up of these fields, and those items are all grouped together into a collection. A collection is the top-level container for our content. So, if we have a collection of team members, each team member is an item. Each item, or team member, has fields of content. That's the structure of the Webflow CMS. Ready to use that collection in a project? Two ways to do that. We can use a collection list, which lets us drop in collection content anywhere. And, of course, we have collection pages. Design one collection page, and your other collection items will follow suit. Collection pages are automatically created for each collection item. When you're using collection lists or collection pages, they can be designed in any way to fit your brand. You can change or add more content to your collection at any time. You can do this from the designer, or you can use the editor. The editor lets collaborators log in and access these collections, which makes it quick to add blog posts, employees, news, all of this plugging into the fields you created. Or collaborators can edit content right on the live website. Press publish from the editor, and that content is now live. Now, we've created detailed content for each aspect of the Webflow CMS, but here we've covered the basics. We have collections, which contain each item made up of fields. We can use any of the content from these collections in our project, whether it's the collection list element or collection pages. And we have the editor, a powerful way for site owners to add or change content and publish to bring that content live.